No, Blessed Kid. Wait. I miss you, Blessed Kid. I miss you.
Shut up, you blabbering idiot. I'm still alive. I'm just in pieces. Well, are kids still looking for fashion?
What? Did you hear that?
Can you seriously not hear me?
Nah. What was I even crying about? I'm going to bed.
Good night, plush trap.
Kids these days. Always looking for sleep time.
Oh, it's still light outside. Oh, that's the time I sleep anywhere. Okay.
Did somebody order a pizza?
Hey, Santa, is it you again? Did you bring me my new bagel?
You just don't seem to learn. I am not Santa. I like to go by the name of Nightmare Foxy.
So, you're Pirate Cow Santa?
You know, I kind of like with that.
You are dead. Not to be surprised. Freddy Fazbear will be pleased with my work. And why is this trap on? What the heck?
You're not free. What are you, psychotic? No. No.
Hey, everybody. My name is NPR, Gabe, you do the talking. Alright, so thank you everybody for watching our little video. Thanks for wasting your time watching our little sketch that we made based off the character Nightmare Foxy. I mean,
from Nightmare at Freddy's, don't copyright
this. The sequel to our little thing we made about a year ago.
That yeah.
Pretty awesome.
It was pretty awesome.
So if we reach 2,000 views on this video, we might make a third one.
Yeah, you know what?
Maybe a year later.
Yeah, that's a great idea. This is probably the, let's just call this the birthday of Day in the Life of Nightmare Foxy 2. One day in the life of whatever.
Yeah, early 2 month
stutter,
birthday.
Stutter. Yeah, an early 2 month birthday.
And, before we leave, someone else would like to give you a little word of advice.
Yeah, someone
who's kind of dead.
Who you have walked in your room.
Alright. Should he do the talking? Talking from here.
Do the talking.
So, if any of you want to, you know, get good luck, subscribe to Silverbread Productions and NPR if you haven't. And remember, guys, always remember, look for fashion.
I think he's done. Alright, see ya. Bye.